Hey guys, and welcome to day number 16 of Netherrise, where in the last episode, just before we ended, we found this house on a mission, and we're hoping for an infinity book fire protection. God damn it! Take the bread, not bother about the redstone. Please God, you give me infinity. Oh my God, Boo, why you do this to me? Boo, why would you do this to me? I don't care for Lapis. I will have the string though, so I can make a new boat to enchant. God damn, why would you do this to me? It's like I've upset someone, like they just refuse to give us. They're just refusing to give us a infinity bow, an infinity book. I've enchanted books. I've enchanted four bows. I found loads of books. Not one infinity. What the hell? Let's climb up here. See what we can see. See what we can see. Other than places on fire. I don't want to zoom in again. Wait, anything over that way? Wait, that gas seems to have all disappeared. Ooh, look at the stores when you zoomed in. Ooh, looks like snow. Right, someone's been over that. By the looks of it, someone's been over there. That is, looks like it's obsidian. So I'm going to continue in that direction. Pick me water up. We'll zoom back up to normal. FOV. Where are you? Oh, look at the spider! You commit suicide, stupid spider! Why would you do that? Stupid. Stupid gusts, I'm friggin' sick of them, man. We've now put bloody moan. So moany, moany, moany. Wait, let's check where. Oh, we're in the positives for a change. It's all right at the start. Whoops. Watch this. I'll show you a trick. I'll still be in the good books. Go on, kill the bigger man! Still not dead! How do you survive? That's not even funny, you should have died. When I've been doing it on testing, it's been killing years in one go. He's been toughened up. Oh, Mr. Rabbit! Ooh, I think there was lightning there. My thoughts on the nerve. Why no foot? Hey, Mr. Rabbit! I need a rabbit foot, please, for brewing. No! Oh, it's like. It was like you bounced off the sand and straight into the lava. Stupid rabbit. Hello, Jimmy. Hello, Jimmy? Whoa, they're having a little mother's meeting over here. Alright, lads. Raven, I've not seen him. I think he lives that way somewhere. If you just want to go and fuck him up. Been killing all your pals. And he's just letting them get away with it. The lag is back. Give me that frame rate, bitch. That's what it's all about. Bit of frame rate, bitch. Thank you very much. Pigga, pigga, you piggy, piggy. I'll tell you now, I am not scared of yous. But I know yous will wreck us. At this precise moment in time. Yous could wreck me. Then I gotta check myself before I wreck myself. Gotta check myself before I wreck myself. Because I'm bad for your health. Paul Cohen, like an absolute boss. Creepy! Wait, what do we have up here? Another one of them absolute useless structures that do absolutely nothing for nobody. And I'm not even at the highest point, but, you know, what can we do? What can it? There must be something in them, you know. Right, there's a skeleton. Right, ready? Boom! Any boars? Bullies? No? Yes, the sun's coming up. The sun's coming up.
Oh no, not again.
I think it was this way, wasn't it? Go, 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 go!
Boo, why are you shooting me? I've got to be friends!
I've not killed enough of yous to prove that I am probably king of killing the ghosts. Having a bit of a storm here. In real life. There's a real life storm going on, but whilst in the world of Minecraft, it is nice and sunny. Another beautiful day in Minecraft. Netherrise world. Shibby! You're on fire!
Oh no!
Didn't even leave any lamb chops. I normally, from past experience, there's normally not a temple fall from one of them. Or a hoose. Loose. About this hoose. Oh, I've got the hiccups. Poor sheep are stranded over there. Operation Save the Sheep. I don't think so. Fucking lag, give me my water. thought I was a gunner there in the lava.
Woo!
Down to frame rate, bitch. Down to the leggy leg leg. Sheep's ass made me think it was a guest. Welcome to the end of the world. As you know it. Oh, a lot of thunder. Big rumbles of thunder here in UK, Newcastle. On this Saturday night. Man, I like the way you move. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Be my baby. No, shut up. Where are you? I don't even know where you are. You're in front of us, aren't you? Right, you're going down now. The sheep! Pick on me, but leave the sheep alone, crikey! Oh no, you did it! Sick of the bloody gusts. Fufun Sufutum! Got me compass on us. Alright. A bit risky for a biscuit, that. Ooh, see the skeleton on the ground there. Oh, I've seen him.
I've seen you.
We are still looking for Infinity Book. All this for an Infinity Book. Risking my life and limb on a hardcore server. To find an infinity book. I must be off me fucking rocker. There's a floating flower there though. You can float all you want. I do not want you, Mr. Flower. I just need a house. Have I been spotted again? That's... Ooh. Woogoo woogoo. How do I get round that? Where are you? No, you don't. I could have fell down there. I've had enough of you! I've had enough of you! That's all I had, one! Fuck! Whoa! I need to find a way around that. Dangerous! So dangerous! This. It is like the lightning is above me house. Quite literally right now. It's not even no word of a lie. It is like a disco outside my house. Right, I'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.